Greetings, cadets. Commander Pain here. Playing some more Mad Max. Episode 6, we're going to work on the harpoon today. But we need to lower the level, the threat level around us. So, let's see what's around us and see what we can get rid of quickly. So we can upgrade. What I'm going to try and do is keep an eye on the time, and every hour I'll stop and do a new episode.
All the makings, all the pieces! We stand ready to finish the jack now! The final touch, we can and must lay at Dirt Gash's stronghold!
Okay. I don't know if there's a way of turning off the main mission quest, because he's going to keep saying that every time I log on. Okay, so let's take a look at the map. Let's not take a look at the map, let's take a look at garage and the harpoon. But then I need to get this down to level 2. Reduce threat to level 2 in Jeet's territory. It's going to cost me 900, so I've got the scrap. I'm sure we'll get a scrap while lowering the level. So, we have a sniper here. We only need to get rid of, like, looks like one thing. Let's find a nice scarecrow. There we go, and what's next to it? Scavenger encounter. Okay, let's go and do that. A few things we can unlock here. Okay.
Thank you, stranger.
What do we want to unlock? Maggot farm, water storage, lust, an armory, lust for power. That was a mission somewhere. This one is. Okay, so if we go. We'll lower the threat level, upgrade to the harpoon, and make our way down to here.
Rising, guest.
There we go.
If the threat of Lord Sparonis is lessened, it will mean great tidings for us.
I think it'll make it a lot easier for us to get rid of the, well, not get rid of, but do the convoys once we get that. Once we get that harpoon up.
We'll cleanse this place of the monster scarecrows and scrotus totems!
Whoa, is that a tough one? Yes, indeed. Load it? Yes, we're down to 2. Okay. Let's see if there's any scrap up there. So.
Look, yonder! A war party coming!
Go fast!
Leaving her now? She won't protect you no more.
passed out from Balefire. Their leader, Jeet, judged me and found me wanting. No fighting spirit left. Too broken and old for their battles against the hordes of Gastown. So what'll it be? Help me with this loot and split it? Or corpse me and take it all?
What choices? $50 scrap.
Then the trial is surely upon this lowly acolyte. I shall protect the magnum opus as best I can.
Okay, garage, harpoon. Okay, so now... enemy tires shall tremble. We can take them from their master's chassis with one tug. Pull unarmored tires off of most vehicles. The increased durability also enables the harpoon to pull down fortified structures. Excellent. What do we need for the next one? Just that curiosity. Lower it some more. Okay. Next was this mission down here. We said we were going to. I always have a habit of going off on side missions without.
Careful.
That's not.
I'll be watching.
Was a sniper. Entrance nearby. Some sort of dungeon quest.
I'll stay with the angel.
Defeat the slavers. Any scrap and stuff? 6 scrap. No real stealth mode in this, it's just go in and kill them all. Okay, one of the 6. From you. Do I need food? Nope. Oh! What the fuck? I need food now. I didn't even see that. Mickey D. Wow, look, you can clearly see him right there. Ouch.
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blascap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Now, do I free him? I don't know if it's going to be an escort mission to get him out, or do I go and look for the rest of the scrap first? I don't think he's going anywhere. Let's go look for the rest of the scrap. I guess where that fork was in the pathway, the beginning would be where the other two are. So I've walked past a few other caves. Okay, let's free him.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto, I'm going now.
I don't need to escort him. That's good news. Blascap has been freed and is now on his way to Jeet. With Blascap's help, he can now start making gunpowder. It's a wasteland mission. Is this the way I came? Okay, this is definitely the way I did not come. What is this down here? That's 100% done. Oh, God damn it. Look at that weapon. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. Drink, just in case. Up, Kingston. Okay. Oh, we're gonna have to go on this side here. Yep. Okay, I'm thinking that's where the path split at the beginning. Sniper rounds. Lovely jubbly. Lovely
very
jubbly.
Risky and slow here.
Okay, what's next? I'll get some scrap and fill up our water. Well, the road led me here. I'm guessing it's going to be above us. Oh, yeah, yeah, there we go. Oh! No, that was not fair. I'm sorry. What the hell do you think you're doing, buddy? Get down. Boom, headshot. This is still our town. These are still our streets. We, the downtrodden and trampled, the forsaken, will not stand back. Don't let the goodness of the common man be stamped out by the henchmen of faceless riches. If you want order, just take it. Don't mind if I do. We go here, 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 well not there, here, here. We go back. Let's see, a shortcut. Anyone else want some? I don't have to get around there. This is our way.
War party approaching!
Yuri Walkill. The normal jump button, but there is no jump in this game. No jump at all. Else to destroy, to pick up. In the olden days, this used to be called a long drop. Toilet over a long drop. Useless information there. Okay, what's next? Check this out. Oh, these two coming my way. Oh, you got lucky. How she stood up and came to talk to me.
Sit tight.
Before you let fly your deadly lead, let me say, I wish to thank you. You've rid this place of the roadkill thrall rustlers. A token. Let me show you this lovely little land of loot.
Slave is thankful for defeating the slavers in Thrall Rustler's cave and points you to a hidden stash. Uh-huh. Sounds good. Find the stash.
A convoy of epic proportions!
It's time to check out our weapon.
Their lead truck! It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood! Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force!
Car's taking too much damage, need to get out of here.
Get your piston down, sharpshooter!
Hurry up and fix the car.
Bye!
Okay, where is the loot? So we still need to do some things. Hey Matt Smith, what's up? We still need to do some things to...
Come
on, fix that.
Maybe.
shit. Damn it! Time to play Toro.
You done?
What just shot the floor? There's a sniper in the distance somewhere. Nope! Shit! A car and a sniper on me. Okay, you go down now. Oh, look at that, right in the floor there. Duck and weave, duck and weave. Where is it? Up there? Yes. What? Get in the car, get in the car. Okay, now you're going down.
No more long hurls.
Scrap from that. Oh, the defenses have been buffed. But I'm not dealing with them anyway at the moment, so it's good. Let's see what this loot is. Hidden loot. That's it? What, are you serious? Nothing else? Look like we can go up there. I don't think we can, because you can't jump in this game. Okay. If I can... anything underneath this pile of crap. Nope. Oh, that was uneventful.
Guardian stands ready to honk and holler.
Okay, where to next? Let's head back here. Can I fast travel? I can indeed. Excuse me.
He splodes us all up. I'm coming after you.
Come up here!
I don't trust the bull. Fix us up some explosives.
We know how to cook that powder. But we don't have the makings. We got coal. Got sulfur. We gotta recon a source for that. And then, something that we can't mine. Salty peat. Gotta farm that. Crows and pissing on corpses. You gotta find sulfur and peat.
No. I bring you the prisoner, you get me ammo. That's the deal.
Take these! It's all I got. You need more, you get me more sulfur and peat.
Ashes to ashes. Cheat needs more. Saltpeter and Sulfur to expand his gunpowder operations and start trading with Gut Gash. Saltpeter is gained from rotting bodies and sulfur from volcanic vents. Locate and mark sources of each. An armory project in Gut Gash's stronghold. Reward. Hey.
My scouts report two sites of battle that might have bodies.
I'll mark anything I find with red flares.
Okay, and while we're doing that, let's find something else to unlock. Can't go in there. What is this? Survey crew. Assemble a crew that will mark on the map all scavenging locations in the stronghold's territory. Okay, so we need to go there. The balloon there as well. Okay, but we still haven't finished here. Okay, so let's... Is that only one we need? Yeah, survey crew, only one part. Okay, let's go do that.
We got a pound of cooked meats to you.
How are we looking for time? Halfway, 32 minutes. Well, didn't I? I'm sure I selected it on the map. Hey, let's go for a drive. A car in the middle of nowhere. Oh, sniper.
The camp. Seems familiar.
Molotov sling. Oh, can I kill him from here? Oh no, don't tell me I'm out of ammo. Yeah, I am. Damn it!
Tanks lie bare!
shit. Get out, yes. Big mistake. No. Shin to the face.
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
Maybe I should use this to get in there. I don't even know if it's the same faction.
Use this camo cover as long as it lasts.
Okay, six objectives done there. What were they?
Just you and me.
Fighters, oh, I've just got to kill six more of them. Oh yeah, just you and me, huh? There's your release mechanism.
Just you and me.
Like, how was supposed to have shut him down while fighting? I have no idea. New legend rank. Package roller. Survey crew collected.
All ward boys to them!
There's down there. Oh yeah, I see it.
Just you and me.
How did I miss that? Button mashing time. Okay, two more scrap. Bring this up to four. We've got one insignia left to get. Two scrap, one insignia, six fighters. There's one right now. Oh, there's more than one. Goes. Eliminate his Legion of 12. Okay, let's get the rest of it. 72%. Gotta get everything. We got up there. Food? Do I need food? Not really. That goes down. Sort of scrap them. Insignia, one insignia. There was another route in. Okay. This is ours. Well, anybody's. Can I jump off here? And then click at my hurt. Okay. Oh, what is that? Okay, call the car.
Here I am.
Okay. Here. Go, bud.
Keep the car safe.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
Perfect parry. Oh, the violence, the violence. Oh, there's something here. One scrap pallet. Three scraps. The scrap pallet. Food, do I need it? Nope. Doesn't have any fuel. It does. Oh, that's my shadow, huh? I think. Okay. Oh, yeah, there's nothing much here. Maybe I missed something. Oh, a scrap pallet. 54. Nice. Do I need water? Nope. That's everything. Okay, so we're going to fast travel back to Jeets, and then I'm going to stop the episode here, going to make another cup of coffee, and then we'll be right back with episode 7. I only do it this way so it breaks it up a bit, so people can watch them. It's sort of like 1 hour long episodes. I don't know how many I'm going to get done today, but we shall see. So we've upgraded this harpoon. We need to strengthen our vehicle and complete some more missions, so that's what That's what we'll title the next one. What is it we're gonna need? Armor. I need to do the story mission. I can upgrade this. Reload time. Okay, so catch you in a few minutes. Commander out.